The Sony Xperia T is the company's latest flagship phone, and it's the choice of no less than James Bond in his latest film, Skyfall. But like the Aston Martin DB5, is the Xperia T all style and no substance? Well, ironically, it isn't even all style, as it certainly doesn't have the premium look and feel you'd expect of a James Bond device. There's no precision cut brushed aluminium here, but rather pathetic plastic flaps. It's actually a perfectly sturdily built handset, but you're unlikely to win the hearts of any Bond girls flashing this phone. Likewise, the screen isn't up there with the absolute best, thanks to poor viewing angles and a slightly washed out grey look. Still, at 4.7 inches, it's big, and with 768 by 1280 pixels, it's sharp too. What's more, despite the fairly sizable screen, this remains a really easy device to handle. Its curved matte finish back gives a comfortable, secure grip, and its buttons are kept well within reach of either thumb or finger. On the back is a class-leading 13 megapixel camera, which can start up straight from a locked phone just by holding the shutter button. It offers a wealth of options and takes a pretty good photo on automatic. It's also backed up by 1080p video shooting, though sadly there's no X-ray specs mode for the ultimate in sleuthing. On paper, the Xperia T isn't the fastest going, thanks to only having a dual-core chip. But in most real-world situations, it's plenty fast enough, with all the latest games running nice and smoothly. Running the show here is the 4.0 ice cream sandwich version of Android, something that's made obvious by the lack of buttons underneath the screen. Instead, these are on-screen, where they can be switched off and flipped about as required by whatever app you're using. We're not always a fan of touch buttons, but here we feel they work very well. Sony's given Android its own look and feel, but essentially you're getting a pretty standard Android experience, and that experience is excellent. From contacts management through messaging and browsing the web, this phone is a doddle to use. Some Sony-specific extras include the company's long-standing music and video streaming services, Music Unlimited and Video Unlimited. As ever, we'd not necessarily outright recommend them, but both offer a reasonably competitive choice and price range. When it comes to the latest and greatest tech, this phone's also well equipped with NFC and 4G both on board, though without a removable battery you'll be stuck with around a day and a half's use before you'll need to head back to HQ for a recharge. Thankfully, with a standard micro USB port, it should be a cinch to find a spare cable. So the Sony Xperia T isn't quite the barnstormer Mr. Bond perhaps deserves, but its combination of features along with great ergonomics and a good price makes for a sensible option for those looking for a practical big smartphone.